of 1934. In the basement of a mental hospital outside of Salem, when the hospital staff lobotomized Francis Jean Burrell, with her last the night of the flash.